Ladies and gentlemen, the varsity team is being escorted tonight by the Georgia Football Club U11 Girls Select Soccer Team. They are coached by Chris Culberson and Gabe Shabby. Let's please give a round of applause for the Georgia Football Club U11 Girls. And now the starting lineup for the Vikings of East Hall. Number 5, Kevin Braun. Number 8, Sergio Turquios. Number 9, Carlos Castrejon. Number 11, Diego Alarcon. Number 13, Brandon Callahan. Number 14, Haro Valdez. Number 16, Oscar Rojas. Number 17, Freddie Robillard. Number 18, Carlos Pulido. Number 19, Oscar Gonzalez. Number 24, Gaizi Barrientos. The Vikings head coach, Chris Horton. Now, if you'll please rise for the playing of our national anthem. Thank you.
Thank you.
in the game for the Vikings. Number 2, Eduardo Mata. Number 3, Brian Lopez. Now on the field for East Hall, number 25, Giovanni Avila.
Thank you.
GAC goal by Chris Scheich.
Thank you.
Now in the game for the Spartans, number 7, Spencer Yates.
Thank you.
Now playing for the Spartans, number one, Nicholas Veltmott.
Nice, what a ball! Thank you. Thank you.
Now in the game for the Vikings, number 14, Jairo Valdez. In the game for East Hall, number 22, Adrian Hernandez.
Yeah. Thank you.
Now in the game for the Spartans, number 7, Spencer Yates. In the game for East Hall, number 22, Adrian Hernandez. Now playing for the Spartans, number 11, Makai Royce.
Hey, cramps all over the place.
It's a proof that they've been running, right?
One more!
back in the game for the Spartans, number one, Nicholas Velpmott.
Thank you.
Thank you, everyone, for attending tonight's match. The final score, GAC Spartans 1, East Hall Vikings 0.